The Bengals teamed up with the Freestore Foodbank to help families this Thanksgiving. Volunteers collected canned food and cash donations at each entrance to Paul Brown Stadium. The food drive provided more than 60,000 meals last year. Organizers say it's a critical time to get donations.
Thanksgiving is coming up. You know, the holidays are here, and so it's a time for us to help stock pantries. It are over 500 pantry partners. So those days when we have food come in or we have dollars come in, it really helps everybody across the tri-state who's associated with the Freestore to be able to put food in their pantries.
The Freestore Food Bank will kick off its annual Thanksgiving food distribution tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. on Liberty Street. Another